He was 6'1", barefoot standing in the shade, and I was stunned, so completely blown away, the kind of guy you only